I just want to tell you guys that I love you all so very much. And I've heard a few people there. I've heard some names. Miss Lori, I love you. You've done so much for me. You're my second mom, along with some of the other ladies there. Miss Marie, I love you so much. Miss Sherry, Kelly Wild, Professor Clement, Randy. All you guys are true patriotic, true warriors, man. You guys are doing such a great job keeping our names alive out there, keeping our stories out there. Thank you guys so, so very much. And if I missed your name, every time I hear Trump speak, I'm like, did he say my name? So, if I missed your name, I'm so sorry. And I just love you guys. I hope you guys have a great weekend, a really good weekend. And we're gonna keep these guys' spirits high this weekend. We're going to do a little cookout here ourselves and maybe have a Candy Crush, tournament or something on these black
tables. Yeah. That's great. Well,
we'll figure something out. We'll maybe make some cornhole boards or something. Here, we're going to do something.
That sounds like fun. Y'all make the best of it.
And also, I want to let you guys know, just because you're at a barbecue